make this basket. As you see on the screen, this basket is made using purple and orange color. We are going to make it using pink, light pink and yellow. Let's get started. Take two yellows, three light pinks and three dark pinks and make a coil. As you see, this one. Two yellows, three pinks and three dark pinks. See this. I made this coil. And take two light yellows and make another coil. So I have two coils made. Now as you see in the basket, we have this base. This base made using this coil. I set this coil for this base. So this base is ready. And this is set for this basket container. So this is ready. Now we'll make the basket container. How to make this basket container? We are going to raise this loop. You're going to raise it like this. Here you see. And it's ready. Now we are going to stick this container on this small loop. After this is stuck, as you see in the basket, this handle and a flower is stuck. Now, handle time, we are going to stick, I took a pink paper, now I'm going to stick this paper as a handle to this basket like this. How to stick it? First take Fevicol, apply it at one end of the paper and another end of the paper. Take your basket and stick it inside the both sides. I mean outside the both sides. Here you go. Your handle is also ready and it is ready to take the weight of the basket. You can keep anything you want to keep in this. Or just for showcase. Here you go. Your basket is ready. You can decorate it however you want. It's done for today. Your basket is ready. Yay! Basket is ready. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.